Governor's wife, folksy sense.
Just sit back and stop these dogs from barking. I could probably fry up some fat back till our eyes get heavy and the cows come home. Take that, I sit there in your sugar drawer.
Hillary!
Hey,
PSA, take one. You ready, sir?
I'm not saying it. I'm not going to say it.
Hi, I'm Bill Clinton, first man lady of the United States.
Hillary!
Be my little wonk.
That's what you're into?
That's what I'm into.
Obamacare is weak legislation, and it lacks the strength of single-payer system.
Obviously!
Canada spends 10.2% GDP on healthcare, while the United States spending 15.1%.
A 4.1 swing, which in real dollars is...
The United States is spending $6,748 per citizen on healthcare, while Canada is only spending
$3,600. Ah, yes!
Want me to take a strong position?
No, I want you to work all sides of the issue. Right here on this desk!
First, I'm gonna represent the left, slide to the right, and then move to the middle and hit it all.
You know, this reminds me of a little ditty about two bulls looking down on a field of cows. Young bull looks at the old bull and goes, "Hey, I got an idea. What's if we run down to that field, grab one of those cows, and fuck it?" The old bull goes, "Nah, I got a better idea. What say we walk down there real slow and fuck them all?" Say boo, America, and take it like the prize heifer you are.
Hillary.
CNN has learned Russia may have secret military installations based in Greenland. And in breaking news out of San Diego, California, we are proud to announce that the Game of Thrones loving lawyer demands a trial by combat. Oh, that is big stuff.
MSNBC has just learned San Diego courts will no longer send you to jail. Instead, it's axe, spice, and whores.
Fox News has learned that the Game of Thrones has taken over our legal system. Is this Barack Obama's fault?
Yup.
God bless you.